This shit right here is fucking genius. It's no secret that Avengers I Don't Feel So Good is the number one movie on the planet, and then you pair that with Fortnite, the number one game on the planet. And you put those two massive money-making builders together, and you get this. And I will say, from a business standpoint, genius. Just good job, Disney. Good job, Fortnite. You guys really have knocked it out of the park for the ultimate way to bring in money. And this is another solid move from the people at Epic Games. I mean, come on, this game brings in $223 million in a month? Yeah, of course they're gonna add some of that Disney money on top of it. From a business standpoint, this is absolutely the most beautiful advertisement I've ever seen for both a game and a movie. It's a perfect combo of the number one points out of Avengers Infinity War, along with the hype and popularity of Fortnite to coincide with it. But the real thing that I want to address here is that gameplay-wise, why the fuck would you do this? Like I said though, I get it from a business standpoint, you have one cool thing, and you wanna fuck it in with another cool thing, and maybe you'll get even a cooler thing out of it. But I'll tell you something, bit of a spoiler alert here, it's not fucking cool.
Boopy-doo-scoop.
And this is not a case of me not liking the cool thing to be even cooler than the cool thing by being edgy. No, I actually don't understand what their purpose of putting Thanos into this game was outside of the generated income. The footage that you're seeing right here is the only footage that I have of me as Thanos. And one of the things that I noticed when I was playing as Thanos is that technically the mode is a piece of shit. First off, Thanos has this jumping move where he can jump over buildings and even over the highest point in Tilted Towers, people say. But that's not before he has to stop, deaden his tracks to charge up this jump. And then there's his main attack, which is some weird right hook ground pound combination, which you have to wait a second between each move to actually swing. So if you do miss and you're low health, sorry dude, you lose this fucking bitch. I think the thing that I was most hyped about when it comes to playing as him was the laser thing, because I'd seen a lot of footage of people getting a lot of kills with the laser and it was really easy to get kills. But it turns out if you can't fucking move while using it, then you are very open to taking bullets. Not to mention what a massive bitch it is to actually aim and land a shot with this. Overall, I get why this was done. This was done for a fuck ton of money. And quite frankly, I can't blame the people at Epic Games. This was a really smart move for them to do, and it's definitely paid off. But if, you know, if an idea like this comes around again, can we not for this game? Can we just have, you know, the same game that we had before? I think the actuality of the situation is that I really need to get my hands on PUBG. Oh yeah, a little side note before I end this video here. Some kid got stabbed by his friend for saying that PUBG is better than Fortnite. So if you want a little bit of faith in humanity, here you go. You won't find it. I know Joke have the next 5 or 6 videos planned out. It's just a matter of making them all. So you can get ready for this summer. Hope you guys enjoyed. Leave a like, subscribe, you know all that shit. Goodbye. What you call a high call living? Puerto Rican living, miss, just did it. Nylon, 5 minutes. Oh, we are too hot in the